Well, our first song is a new one. Maybe you know it, maybe you don't, but we'll go through it several times just so we can try to learn it, and the next time it won't be new, okay? It's just a cute little song from someplace back in the 60s and 70s, just a chorus, but it says this: I love the Father, I love His Holy Son, I love the Spirit, I love the three in one. He created me, redeemed and set me free. Praise Him, praise Him, praise Him, praise Him. I love the Father, I love His only Son, I love the Spirit, I love the three in one. He created me, redeemed and sanctified me. Praise Him, praise Him, praise Him, praise Him. I love the Father, I love His Holy Son, I love the Spirit, I love the three in one. He created me, redeemed and sanctified me. Praise Him, praise Him, praise Him, praise Him. Wasn't that a cute little song? And I got it right on the third verse. Well, we can clap on this song, so if you're into clapping, you can clap with me, okay? Because this is the day the Lord has made. This is the day, this is the day that the Lord has made, that the Lord has made. I will rejoice and be glad in it, and be glad in it. This is the day that the Lord has made. I will rejoice and be glad in it. This is the day, this is the day that the Lord has made. One more time. This is the day, this is the day that the Lord has made, that the Lord has made. I will rejoice, and be glad in it, and be glad in it. This is the day that the Lord has made. I will rejoice and be glad in it. This is the day, this is the day that the Lord has made. Cute little song to get our blood flowing. I hope y'all remember that last weekend we celebrated Independence Day. A lot of people call it the 4th of July, but it's actually the day we celebrate that we won our independence from England. But I call it my Dependence Day because it's the day I declare I'm dependent on the Lord. But this song says, America, oh, beautiful for spacious skies. We'll give it a try and see if we can sing this, okay? Oh, beautiful for spacious skies, for amber waves of grain, for purple mountains' majesty above the fruited America, America, God shed His grace on thee and crown thy good with brotherhood from sea to shining sea. Oh, beautiful for pilgrim feet whose stern impassioned stress, a thoroughfare of freedom beat across the wilderness. America, America, God mend thine every flaw, confirm thy soul in self-control, thy liberty in law. Oh, beautiful for the hero's proof in liberating strife, who more than self their country loved, and mercy more than life. America, America, God mend thine every fine. Ill all success be nobleness, and every gain divine. Oh, beautiful for patriot dreams that sees beyond the years, thine alabaster cities gleam undimmed by human tears. America, America, God shed his grace on thee. From sea to shining sea. See, Stella makes me sound so much better. She sings so good, and I barely get the words right. Our next song is Be Glorified. Just sing it just like it is on the page, even though it's all messed up. My fault. I'll fix it next time. In my life, Lord, be glorified. Let's give it a try. In my life, Lord, be glorified, be glorified. In my life, Lord, be glorified today. Be glorified in my life, Lord. Be glorified today in my song. In my song, Lord, be glorified. Be glorified in my song. Today in your church, Lord, be glorified, be glorified. In your church, Lord, be glorified today. Well, praise the Lord. Our next song has motions to it. Okay, and they are deep and wide, deep and wide. There's a fountain flowing deep and wide. Okay, we're going to give this a try, and we'll sing it through several times and getting faster each time. Here we go. Deep and wide, deep and wide, there's a fountain flowing deep and wide. Deep and wide, deep and wide, there's a fountain flowing deep and wide. A little faster. Deep and wide, deep and wide, there's a fountain flowing deep and wide. Deep and wide, deep and wide, there's a fountain flowing deep and wide. Can we do it a little faster? Deep and wide, there's a fountain flowing deep and wide. Deep and wide, deep and wide, there's a fountain flowing deep and wide. Very good. You all did great. Well, we're going to praise the Lord a little bit with the word hallelujah. What a great, great word that is. Let's give it a try. Hallelujah, 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 praise ye the Lord. Hallelujah, 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 praise ye the Lord. Praise ye the Lord, hallelujah. Praise ye the Lord, hallelujah. Praise ye the Lord, hallelujah. Praise ye the Lord. One more time. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Praise ye the Lord. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Praise ye the Lord. Praise ye the Lord. Hallelujah. Praise ye the Lord. Hallelujah. Praise ye the Lord. Hallelujah. Praise ye the Lord. Very good. Now, we're going to skip the next song. Stella won't let me, and she's going to watch real close to be sure that I touch my toes. And the actions go like this: head, shoulders, knees, and toes. Knees and toes.
There you go.
Okay. And we got to give this a try. We're going to do it kind of several times and a little faster each time. Here we go. Head and shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes, knees and toes. Head and shoulders, knees and toes. Clap your hands and praise Him. One more time, a little faster. Head and shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes, knees and toes. Head and shoulders, knees and toes. Clap your hands and praise Him. One more time. Faster this time. Here we go. Head and shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes, knees and toes. Head and shoulders, knees and toes. Clap your hands and praise Him. One more time. Here we go. Are you ready? Head and shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes, knees and toes. Head and shoulders, knees and toes. Clap your hands and praise Him. I'll be back in a half hour. I'm going to go take a nap. Not really. One of my favorite songs, Great is Thy Faithfulness, because it says in the verse, morning by morning, new mercies I see every day. Thanks be to God, I get to start with a clean slate, nothing following behind, other than signs and wonders. So we'll give this a try. Great is Thy Faithfulness, the three verses of it. We'll give it a try. Here we go. Great is Thy faithfulness, O God, my Father. There is no shadow of turning with Thee. Thou changest not, Thy compassions, they fail not. As Thou hast been, Thou forever will be. Great is Thy faithfulness, great is Thy faithfulness. Morning by morning, new mercies I see. All I have needed, Thy hands hath provided. Great is Thy faithfulness, Lord, unto me. Summer and winter and springtime and harvest, sun, moon, and stars in their courses above, join with all nature in manifold witness to Thy great faithfulness, mercy, and love. Great is Thy faithfulness, great is Thy faithfulness. Morning by morning, new mercies I see. All I have needed, Thy hands hath provided. Great is Thy faithfulness, Lord, unto me. Pardon for sin and a peace that endureth, Thine own dear presence to cheer and to guide. strength for today and bright hope for tomorrow. Blessings all mine with 10,000 beside. Great is thy faithfulness, great is thy faithfulness. Morning by morning, new mercy I see. All I have needed, thy hands hath provided. Great is thy faithfulness, Lord, unto me. Our next song is an old church hymn. I love to tell the story. This song has such a great history for me, and I love it greatly because it's the one thing I love to talk about more than anything else, and that's the old, old story of Jesus and his love. Let's give this a try. I love to tell the story of unseen things above, of Jesus and his glory, of Jesus and his love. I love to tell the story because I know 'tis true. It satisfies my longing as nothing else can do. I love to tell the story. 'Twill be my theme in glory to tell the old, old story of Jesus and his love. I love to tell the story, more wonderful it seems than all the golden fancies of all the golden dreams. I love to tell the story. It did so much for me, and that is just the reason I tell it now to thee. I love to tell the story. 'Twill be my theme in glory to tell the old, old story of Jesus and his love. I love to tell the story. For those who know it best, seems hungering and thirsting to hear it like the rest. And when in scenes of glory I sing a new, new song, 'twill be the old, old story that I have loved so long. I love to tell the story. 'Twill be my theme in glory to tell the old, old story of Jesus and his love. Our next song is a song that tells me that Jesus loves me. And you know what? Every day I need to be reminded of that because I am a little kid. Actually, I act like one. You ask my wife, she'll tell you. But the greatest thing in the world is to know that Jesus loves you. And the only way we know that for sure is the Bible tells us so. Okay? So when we get through the song, you'll know Jesus loves you, right? Jesus loves me, this I know, for the Bible tells me so. Little ones to him belong, they are weak, but he is strong. Yes, Jesus loves me. Yes, Jesus loves me. Yes, Jesus loves me. the Bible tells me so. Jesus loves me, this I know, as he loved so long ago, taking children on his knee, saying, let them come to me. Yes, Jesus loves me. Yes, Jesus loves me. Yes, Jesus loves me. How do you know? The Bible tells me so. Jesus loves me still today, walking with me on my way, wanting as a friend to give light and love to all who live. Oh, yes, Jesus loves me. Yes, Jesus loves me. Yes, Jesus loves me. The Bible tells me so. Jesus loves me, he who died, heaven's gates to open wide. He will wash away my sin, and he let this little child come in. Oh, yes, Jesus loves me. Yes, Jesus loves me. Yes, Jesus loves me. The Bible tells me so. Jesus loves me, he will stay close beside me all the way. Thou hast bled and died for me, and I will henceforth live for thee. Oh, yes, Jesus loves me. Yes, Jesus loves me. Yes, Jesus loves me. And just how do you all know? The Bible tells me so. Good, good job. You know, like I said earlier, we just celebrated Independence Day, or the 4th of July, and we sang these songs in our church on Sunday, and you could just hear the whole building shake when we sang, because we love America, and we love this great, great country. Let's give this song a try. My country, 'tis of thee. My country, 'tis of thee, sweet land of liberty, of thee I sing. Land where my fathers died, land of the pilgrim's pride, from every mountainside let freedom ring. My native country, thee, land of the noble free, I love thy name, I love thy rocks and rills, thy woods and templed hills, my heart with rapture fills like that above. Let music swell the breeze and ring from all the trees, sweet freedom's song. Let mortal tongues awake, let all that breathe partake, let rocks their silence break, the sound prolong. Our Father God, to thee, author of liberty, to thee we sing. Long may our land be bright with freedom's holy light. Protect us by thy might, great God, our King. Well, praise God. We are involved in a great warfare, and we are part of God's great army. Onward, Christian soldiers. If you want, you can march with me. Let's give this a try. Onward, Christian soldiers, marching as to war. With the cross of Jesus going on before. Christ the royal master leads against a foe. Forward into battle, see his banner go. Onward, Christian soldiers, marching as to war. With the cross of Jesus, we're going on before. Like a mighty army moves the church of God. Brothers, we are treading where the saints have trod. We are not divided, all one body we, one in hope and doctrine, one in charity. Onward, Christian soldiers, marching as to war, with the cross of Jesus going on before. Onward then, ye people, join our happy throng. Blend with us your voices in our triumph song. Glory, laud, and honor unto Christ the King. This through countless ages men and angels sing. Onward, Christian soldiers, marching as to war. With the cross of Jesus, we're going on before. Well, I don't have to exercise today. I've got mine in. Y'all are in Tinley Park, right? Praise the Lord. Now, when we get to the verse of this song, it says, shine all over. We're going to say, shine all over Tinley Park. This is your light, and we're going to let our light shine, okay? This little light of mine. This little light of mine, I'm going to let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm going to let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. Hide it under a bushel. No, I'm going to let it shine. Hide it under a bushel. No, I'm going to let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. Won't let Satan blow it out. I'm going to let it shine. Won't let Satan blow it out. I'm going to let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. Shine all over Tinley Park. I'm going to let it shine. Shine all over Tinley Park. I'm going to let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. Let it shine till Jesus comes. I'm going to let it shine. Let it shine till Jesus comes. I'm going to let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. Are we at the last song already?
Mm-hmm.
Holy cow. Now, I know you don't need the words to this, but you have them there. You can follow along. You can sing along. This is a great song. I remember when I first heard it, it was sung by a lady named Kate Smith way, way back. She introduced it first in 1934. That was before I was born, but the first time I ever heard it, I heard it sung by Kate Smith. I can't do it justice, but boy, she sure could. Let's give it a try. God bless America, land that I love. Stand beside her and guide her through the night with the light from above. From the mountains to the prairies to the ocean, white with foam. God bless America, my home, sweet home. God bless America, my home, sweet home. God bless America. with the light from above, from the mountains to the prairies to the ocean, right with foam. God bless America, my home sweet home. God bless America, my home sweet home. Well, praise the Lord. We're so grateful to have been able to be with you today, and hopefully we will see you next week. And we are so excited about your beach party you're going to have next week. So I hope to be able to see you then, and we will see you next Thursday for Singing with Stella and Bill, okay? Let's take a moment and pray. Father, we thank you for Grace Point Place and all those who've made it a safe haven. Father, I thank you for all the residents there. And God, I thank you for this staff that makes it safe. And God, we just pray that you will continue to keep our staff safe as they travel back and forth from home to here. And God, may you just bless all of the caregivers, from the doctors, nurses, aides, CNAs, all of the staff. God, just keep them all safe and bless them till we meet again. In Jesus' name, amen. God bless you. Have a great day. We'll see you next week.